Hi, children. Look at this picture. How many pencils are there? Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We have 5 pencils. When I ask a question, how many pencils are there? Then you start to count 1, 2, 3, isn't it? So, when you start 1, 2, 3, that is called counting numbers. We have another name for counting numbers, that is natural numbers. Natural numbers is denoted in the set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and etc. Natural numbers denoted as N, that is capital N. Look at this picture. How many apples are there? We have 5 apples. When you subtract 2, how many apples are there? We have 3 apples. When you subtract 1 apple, what is that answer? We have 2 apples. When you subtract these 2, we'll get 0. To learn 6th mathematics, chapter 2, whole numbers. In this chapter, we are going to learn the topics are successor, predecessor and number line. In this video, we are going to discuss about the topics are what is whole number, successor of a whole number, predecessor of a whole number, represent whole number on a number line. Comparing numbers. First, we are going to learn whole numbers. What is whole numbers? Group of natural numbers and zero is called whole numbers. See, look at this one, that is group of natural numbers that are starting with 1, 2, 3, 4 and etc. That is called N. Natural number means we can indicate it as N. Now we are going to add, that means 0 with natural numbers. So when you add, we'll get set of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and etc. This is called whole numbers. I am going to explain about whole numbers in this picture. Look at this one. We have natural numbers that is indicated N. It starts with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. Okay. We can say in other words that is counting numbers. So now look at this one. This whole numbers that is starting with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 likewise it is going. Okay. So whole number means there is 0 along with natural numbers are called whole numbers. Just a reminder, counting numbers that indicated by N, that means natural numbers equal to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and etc. Then natural number along with 0, we can say that whole numbers. Whole numbers equal to set of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and etc. 1 is the smallest natural number. 0 is the smallest whole number. There is no largest number. See, look at this one. Natural number is inside the whole number. Am I right? Yes. That means 0 along with national number is called whole numbers. See, whole numbers that is not inside the national numbers, that is wrong. Successor, when you succeed, you will get reward, isn't it? Yes. Here also, if you want to find successor after a number, that means add 1. You will get successor. Now we are going to find the successor of 12. When you add 1 with 12, we will get that successor. Then predecessor. See, that means predecessor means before. That means we can subtract 1. See, we have 12. Now we want to find the predecessor of 12 means we want to subtract 1 from 12. So we'll get 11. Examples. The successor of 67 is, so 67, success means we want to add 1, am I right? Yes, 67 plus 1 will get 68. The predecessor of 106 is dash. That means predecessor means we want to subtract from that number, isn't it? So 106 minus 1 will get 105. 54 is the successor of dash. That means we can add 1 means here we have 53. 325 is the predecessor of, that is, what is it on? 326. Just a reminder, adding 1 to any number gives its successor. Subtracting 1 from any number, it gives predecessor. Every whole number has successor. Every whole number except 0 has predecessor. Don't forget. Number line. Straight line. We want to first draw a straight line. In this straight line, we want to indicate numbers at equal distance. Draw a straight line, divide into equal parts, write the numbers from smallest to largest. Number line. First you are going to draw a line that is called L. Now we are going to divide into equal parts, isn't it? So now we are going to write the numbers at equal distance, that is 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Now look at this one. 0 is, what is that one? That is left side, am I right? So L, and 10 is right side. When you are moving to from left to right, that is increasing that value. When you are moving from right to left, that is the values are decreasing. So when we have that distance between two numbers is called unit distance. Represent 5 on a number line. First draw a line and you are going to write the numbers at equal distance, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we are starting from 0 to, you want to find that is 5, am I right? Yes, 0 to 1, then 1 to 2, and 2 to 3, and 3 to 4, and 4 to 5. We reached 5, isn't it? Yes, that is the answer. Then, represent 8 on a number line. Can you try? Yes. Starting with 0. So 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3, and 4 to 5, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, 7 to 8. Now we find the answer, that is 8. So now indicate that 8. Comparing numbers. This symbol means less than. This symbol means greater than. This symbol means equal to. Now we are going to draw a line, that is called L. Now we are going to write the numbers at equal distances, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you will take 6 and compare with 9. So that is moving towards right, isn't it? So the values are increasing. So 9 is bigger than 6. Now take 3, compare with 6, that is moving towards left. So compare these two. 3 is less than 6, so 3 is smaller value. Exercise 2.1. Write the smallest natural number equal to, that is 1. Am I right? Yes. Smallest whole number. Whole number starting with 0. Am I right? So that is 0. Write the successor of, that is 4,53,001. That means successor means we want to add 1. Am I right? So add 1 means the successor of 4,53,001 is 4,53,002. Write the predecessor of 23,44,120. That means predecessor means we want to subtract from that number. Am I right? Subtract 1 from that number. So the predecessor of 23,44,120 is 23,44,119. Write the next 3 whole numbers after 30,998. That means answers are 30,999 and 31,000 and 31,001. Represent the following numbers on a number line, that is 0 and 7. Now draw a straight line, that is called L. Now we are going to write the numbers at equal distance, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now we want to mark 0, am I right? That is first starting with 0, so mark that 0. Now we are going to mark 7, am I right? So 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 5, 5 to 6 and 6 to 7. So mark, that is represent on a number line, that is 7. Example, how many whole numbers lie between 25 to 37? Now the whole numbers lie between 25 to 37. We know that after 25 we can start, that is 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35 and 36. So count that numbers. How many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have 11 whole numbers. So 11 whole numbers lie between 25 to 37. Compare the following by using less than or greater than sign. So here we have 3752 and 3772. Which is greater? That is 3772. Next, 12,205 and we have 22,105. Which is greater? That is 22,105. Then 43,882 and 43,889. Which is greater? That means 43,889. Thank you.